Did you know that 54% of our country are now single? Wow, that's a lot of guys.